This crazy Mountain West football season is coming to an end for the Rebels this weekend in Hawaii. I guess if you're closing that a season, why not do it in Hawaii? Kevin Martin has more with UNLV coach Marcus Arroyo.
There's just one game remaining on the UNLV football schedule, and head coach Marcus Arroyo made it clear he's looking for one thing out of his team.
Growth.
And he wants to see that growth from every single player at every position.
On all sides of the ball, all three phases, offensively, defensively, special teams, having the opportunity for young guys and old guys, as young as guys have played or as minimal reps to as maximum reps as we can have, to see that we can continue to grow in all phases and move forward towards accomplishing a goal together.
That goal is a win. At 0-5, this is the Rebels' last chance at getting a victory. And coach has liked how his guys have prepared leading up to it.
These guys have embraced that opportunity to be coachable and go out there and compete with each other and try to understand, you know, what it takes and to kind of put your best foot forward. And I think that those guys are trying to shape this thing the best they can, and I'm proud of them for that. And make sure that we end this thing going on an upward trend individually as a unit and as a program in regards to getting better. And I think that as long as those guys can look at first of all themselves in the mirror and then look at us and say, okay, you know, I know exactly what I need to improve getting into this offseason, taking everything into account, then I think we can move in the right direction. And I think they'll do that. I'm confident that they get that.
Kevin Martin, 8 Sports.